example, I will show you how to adjust the volume of your audio track in Procreate Dreams. You can check out the description box below to see how you can download the project file to follow along. So the first thing you want to do is to find your audio track. In this case, I have it at the very bottom. And to mute it completely, you just want to tap on the check mark next to the name of your audio. As soon as you tap on it, you can see the whole track kind of dimmed. That just shows you the whole thing is muted. And you can also just adjust the volume. So you can tap on the audio to turn it back on. And then tap on the track to create a keyframe. You can see the clapperboard playhead icon. Just tap on it. And from this point on, you can either edit to split this track into two from this exact frame, or you can add a keyframe for the level. So I'm gonna tap on the level, and you can choose a volume that is appropriate and let go. As you can see, as soon as you have adjusted the volume, the Procreate Dreams created a keyframe for you. This one is a little bit lower because the first one was 100%, and you can move it around on your timeline. Say that over here, you want the volume to be weaker. And you can mute it completely just at this point. You can tap on the keyframe and then turn the volume all the way down. And right now the transition is linear. That means that there's no any amount of softening. If you want the transition to be softer, you can hold the empty space in between and then set easing to either ease in or ease out, or have both, or you can reset it to linear. If you have a whole track of keyframes, you can set all the easing all at once by tapping on the empty space and then set all easings. And that will adjust every transition between the keyframes. So this is how you adjust the volume of your audio track in Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.